伊斯兰大会组织特别外长会议今天在吉隆坡城中城国际会展中心召开。首相纳杜斯里纳吉在会议上宣布，我国将捐出1000万令吉给缅甸若开邦的罗兴亚社群，协助他们建设基础设施，继而改善生活条件。
And I'm pleased to be able to announce that Malaysia will contribute a sum of 10 million ringgit to assist in humanitarian efforts.And social rehabilitation projects in Rakhine State. The fund will be used to build infrastructure such as educational and medical institutions and will contribute to development there and improve the quality of life of its people.
我国也计划派出救援船运送人道物资给罗兴亚人解决燃眉之急。他促请伊斯兰大会组织成员国伸出援手，并向缅甸政府喊话，是时候结束迫害和残杀罗兴亚人。缅甸一直拒绝承认罗兴亚人公民的身份，强调他们是来自孟加拉的非法移民，军方更长期试图屠杀罗兴亚人。